So I know they have the special brownies, but I was wondering if we could just get some chocolate brownies. So I know the red light district is right around the corner, but I'm more of a normal light district kind of guy.
So should we look at some sites or see some libraries? Or what do people usually do out here?
What's that smell coming out of all these coffee shops?
I think they might have hot chocolate at this bar.